Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
This is how the visitors will line up today.
And we're putting the opposition up here as 4-3-3 as well. Alan, could it be more of a 4-5-1?
Real chance. A try one now. Off the bar and in.
Well, sometimes it comes out.